When the boss raises his hind legs and then his front legs, you'll need to go out and then back in to avoid this mechanic.